Hi guys, welcome to Knowledge Lab. Today we are going to talk about how to create and how to convert a form into a .exe file. My form is Knowledge Lab, the name. Going to file, then click make save .exe. Your location, my location is desktop, and my name save, then click OK. We are going to my location. Desktop, my file save has been created, exe file. Thank you guys for your watching. Hit like and subscribe.